and welcome to this week's episode of the NMC Voice. May was a huge month for us. We are very excited to announce the arrival of the 2011 K-12 Horizon Report. As you may notice, this report has gotten a couple of upgrades. This year's K-12 Horizon Report covers the technologies that will be adopted over the next few years. In the year or less adoption, cloud computing and mobiles. In the 2 to 3 year adoption, game-based learning and open content. And in the 4 to 5 year adoption, learning analytics and personal learning environments. Read the full 2011 K-12 Horizon Report at nmc.org. Download to your device of choice, or if you'd like a printed report, you're going to have to wait and pick up your printed copy at this year's summer conference. Speaking of summer conference, well wait, hold that thought. First, I want to recap our trip to Jackson, Wyoming for the NMC Photo Safari. Thanks to everyone who joined us this year in Wyoming for the NMC Photo Safari. It was a huge success, and we are excited to share all of our photos and adventures with you. Follow the NMC Photo Safari stream on Flickr by following the tag NMC Photo Safari JH. And if you're super bummed that you missed out on our adventures at Jackson Hole, you have another opportunity. Join the NMC Photo Safari pre-conference workshop as we explore the urban spaces, parkland, and architecture that define Madison, Wisconsin, with a focus on the work of Frank Lloyd Wright. Get all of the info you need on the summer conference website, nmc.org/2011-summer-conference. And you know I'm going to say it again, there is still time for you to register for this year's summer conference. Make sure you signed up. NMC Summer Conference is in Madison, Wisconsin, June 15th through 18th this year, and we are very excited to see you there. This week in Your Voice, we want to highlight Franklin University's project, Concept. Concept is a site containing shareable video segments that are educational and topical. Using a social media-based construct, Concept facilitates discussions between students, faculty, and industry experts to offer a rich educational experience.
Concept is a new kind of educational product designed to bridge the gap by creating easily accessible, reputable videos meant to be freely distributed. It'll allow users to give feedback and request information to be incorporated into future videos. Concept will cement Franklin University as a leader and innovator and enable an entirely new world of strategic partnerships and distribution channels for curriculum. In short, Concept will put us in the conversation to give us a new way to lead in online education.
For more information on Franklin University, visit them online at franklin.edu. And finally, do not forget about our next NMC Connect Live with Linda seminar coming up on Thursday, May 26th. We'll be talking the adaptive classroom with Esther Wojcicki at 2 p.m. Central. We'll see you there, nmc.org/connect. And that is all for this week's NMC Voice. We'll see you again in June. And by June, we mean at the summer conference. Be there.